A Valley woman hit by a dump truck has died. It happened last week in Tolleson at 91st Avenue and the I-10. Police say Maria Miramontes was crossing the intersection with a three-year-old when she was hit. The child wasn't hurt, but Miramontes died from her injuries this morning. Police are waiting on a toxicology report to see if the driver may have been impaired.